I love the carpet. It's so red.
What has been going on in your life?
Acting.
I heard you were fired from the show because you were doing really bad.
That is not true. You didn't get your story right.
And I also heard that your boyfriend broke up with you.
No, it's not. He didn't break up with me, you psychopath.
Calm down.
Violence will ruin your ratings.
I will do as I want. No. Get out!
Oh, go.
You know, you are the reason why I cut myself! You are the reason that I don't!
You cut yourself because you have emotional issues! You're borderline! You're critically depressed! We're back from the break. Now, give a round of applause for the redhead with many problems, Lindsay Lohan.
You tried to make me go to rehab. I said no, no, no.
Yes, I've been lying. Take it off. Right now.
No.
Are you recording this?
No. 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 No.
No. Shh. I'm sweating.
I think that's just
wow. That's not me.
You can't. That's you.
No, that's not me.
That's you.
You see?
No.
That's Miley Cyrus. That's gotta be.
She doesn't do as much drugs and alcohol as you.
Are you telling me who I am?
Yeah. Because and you've done so much alcohol and drugs, you're on house arrest.
That's not a good thing. That's horrible.
To you?
No, that's like major for me. I have gone 2 hours without a drink. Do you know how hard that is for me? 2 hours. 2 hours. I'm not even supposed to be here right now. Look, I got my suit. You see this? House arrest. I'm not even supposed to be here.
But
the cops could show up any minute. You know that?
You can get sued.
No, you're getting sued.
No.
No.
Well, acting. So how is your acting career going?
What do you mean? It's down the drain.
It's down the drain?
It's down the drain. It's down the drain, right? Right?
Is it because you've been doing too much alcohol? You can't memorize
it relieves. It relieves me.
For months.
I'm
what?
Stress. I have no job anymore. Okay? 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 I don't know. Okay?
Repeat after me. Repeat. Breathe in. Breathe out.
Okay. Now, let's introduce Justin Bieber. Never come on. Whoa. Mustache? Oh, yeah. I'm going through some, let's just say, changes. And the acne. Dude, just shut up about it. Cream will work. I know. Now, let's see. How are your songs? What are you talking about? Your songs. I mean, everybody hates them. Why do you still make them? If everybody hates them, you should know you're going down the drain. And still, you're making a new movie. Nuts. Everybody hates you.
You think that my music is crap?
Yes, everybody. Show of hands who said that Justin Bieber's music is crap. I counted 150.
150? There's only like 100 people in here, you ding dong.
So what? You don't question my doctor skills. Did you get a doctorate?
No, but you
think not. No. Just you need to go. Hair clenching? You? Really?
What?
Don't do that! Don't!
What are you talking about? You know, my agent said that
you just don't go out of nowhere!
My agent said that it was like my signature move, right, Mr. Phillips?
Mr. Phillips, are you from La La Land? Because, no. That's not the best thing to do.
What?
You need to go off the. Off! You. Everybody hates you!
Everybody? No, that can't be true. Everybody loves me and my hair.
Yeah.
Oh.
Even my 1 month-year-old. What? My 1 month-year-old.
Spit out, dude.
No, you don't tell me to spit out.
Okay, stop.
No.
Don't get violent.
I will get violent. It's my show. Go on. You're not supposed to be here. It's rated PG-13.
Rude.
I will be rude.
You know what?
I don't think that I'm for this show. I was...
No, Mr. Fred, you told me that this is going to be promotional for me, and it's not. You know what?
No!
You. No. You don't deserve to be my agent anymore. You know what? You're fired.
Oh, okay, Gaucho.
Yeah.
Fired on
you know what?
Live from Dr. Ishmael.
And you know what? You're my new agent.
I think you can deal with that. That'll be my new trademark.
Yeah,
right?
No.
Right?
You know what? That's not good.
Oh, why not? Huh?
Are you idiot? Get out! Now! Out! You know what? I just had a change of decision. I don't even want to be here. I don't even care if I don't get paid or anything.
Out! Because.
Oh, go. No, you don't tell me to get out. I'm Justin Bieber.
Justin Bieber?
And you know what? I am so cute, and all the girls love me. And you know what? It's not considered it if it's true. That's what my agent told me, right, Miss? And you know what? You're my ex-agent.
Move! Out! Go out!
You know what? You seriously better get a...
Security! Security! Come
on! You're gonna pull that on me, security?
Yeah.
You're a ding-dong.
Let's go.
Freak!
What are you?
Oh, Lindsay Lohan! What the freak? You're having Lindsay Lohan on all these people!
I'm bipolar, let's go! I'm the security guard now!
You could have gotten, like,
let's go!
A lame girl
let's
over here!
Go. Oh my god! Let's go!
Wait, sit down!
Breathe! happy to tell you some pills, you know. Yeah, the drugs. You want to overdose? Because I can do that.
Well, I do.
Okay. Here we are. Here are 600 tablets. You take 90 a day. You will die in about 2 days. So.
Okay, give me. Thank you.
Go put it out. Go. Bye. No. Have la la la. Machete.
Okay.
Get over it, Demi. You can't sing for. You can't. You go. Shut the. Okay. You know what? Go.
Bye.
Get yourself out of here now.
We should name this the Beaver Show.
You know what?
The Demi Show.
This is the Ishmael Show.
Okay.
That's what you think.